Hi, welcome. I just made a new update to our system. When we do a Ctrl-Alt-T, and when we want to update, and you see something popping up, and it's about Arch Linux OpenBox config kits, I know, of course, it's going to go to /etc/scale. Now, before we do that, we can do a backup of the scale, so you can compare before and after, right? So this is the before, and when you do an update, then this package that we have, well, created is going to be, it says here, the files have been installed in the /etc/scale config OpenBox. Now, in this case, it's deleting stuff. It's not adding stuff, it's deleting stuff. But I could do, again, a backup scale and check it out. So if you go and have a look at these different scales, this is an old scale, I guess. So 10:26, so it's 7 o'clock this tonight. So these two guys compare between them. And now you can see, okay, lots of elements have been changed. In this case, I've deleted the logos and I've deleted the scripts. So we've moved stuff around and the auto start seems to be different as well, but I see it here now. So these elements were added, but they are hashtagged out, so they won't work, but they have been added. So this is a fast and easy way to check out, hey, what are the differences between these two scales, the old scale and after the update, the new scale. So basically logos are out, there's a new package for it, and scripts are out because we have Arch Linux bin. It is already in our system in the .bin folder. And the new script, I'll make a video on your application. I'll make a video for that. All right? This is how we use backup scale and scale. And of course, melt to compare. Cheers.